Police want to track down three men they say were involved in a violent attack. SAPD says the victim was left with a fractured jaw. Take a look at your screen right now. Police say the victim and his friends were leaving a venue in the St. Paul Square area while walking to their vehicles. Police say the victim was attacked by three people. The suspects fled in a black Mustang. If you have any information, you're asked to call police. We have the number, of course, posted right now at kins5.com.